The one thing you need to know about stamps is that you don't always have to use it as intended. This spring wreath is the perfect focal point for our card. But how about we just use part of it to create a whole new look? I split my card panel and stamp it in each corner. As a card maker, I'm reliant on my stamping platform because it lets me use my stamps in many ways. Of course, I couldn't resist but color it up in rainbow colors to show it off. And my go-to for sentiments against rainbow colors is usually neutrals. Black and gold is a classic combo.